how to live again. Luther looks at me and says, "Be alive, my children. Be awakened from the demons inside, because the fire inside will burn each and every one of you to the core of living. And will show you the true path of light and darkness. And then he will show you how to stick it in the right way. Martin Luther King showed me, before he died, how to stick it in the right way. Even though it slid past my kidney, that's why he got shot in his head. Because he showed his secret ways to the children." Children.
Patrick?
Oh no. No, that's Patrick, dude. That's Patrick. Get out of here. Get out of here. Get out of here.
Dude, we gotta go.
No, he's gone. He's gone. He's gone, guys. Guys.
Happened last night at about 3:00. The dogs were barking like they are right now, but the dogs in my house were just going ape shit. But it just went on and on, and I was like, fuck it. I'm gonna go downstairs and yell at the dogs and tell them to shut their mouths. And when I get down there, I hear something at the back door. And I'm like, oh great, is a dog outside in the back or something? How'd that happen? You know? So I go out there, and then there's nothing there, right? There's nothing there. The dogs are still going ape shit. And then all of a sudden, from the top of the roof, it jumped from up there. And then when it was standing, it was even with that like second bar. Look, that's like 11 feet.
You have to do a dance song.
Star Wars.
Hey. Quiet. Why do you know this?
Jurassic Park, you know?
These animals are...
It's not working! Go!
We have to fight him off.
Turn the light off!
Oh no, it's fine. This is bad. Mick, he's back.
Oh! He's vaping a fat joint. Fuck. Dude, what's he got on his back?
Demons have risen.